Hi, first of all, I want to start by saying thank you to all of you guys for your support and good words. It's mean a lot for me. You need less than 5 minutes for all setup. Download all files from GitHub. After downloading, go into ESP folder and open ESP sketch. Go down and fill in login information. Nothing else needs to be done in this file. Only after testing you need to tweak PVM values, so that the left and right motors spin at the same speed for forward and backward. And of course in the right direction. For left and right, opposite direction and slower speed. I already ordered new motor controllers. If everything will work correctly, you don't have to use controller from the servo motor. I will change the part list in GitHub. In Arduino sketch, you can change default volume level and LED brightness. For Home Assistant configuration, copy HABot folder to custom Lovelace folder. Warning, WW folder is publicly available. There is no access control. I do not recommend opening any port to your Home Assistant server. Instead use VPN or WireGuard. Open app.js file. Change your IP and MQTT login information. Create sensors for battery, motion and light level. YAML file is included. Open config homeassistant.txt file and copy UI vertical stock example config. In Home Assistant UI, create vertical stock and past config. Here you need to change only Home Assistant IP and bot IP. That's all configuration you need to do. Who can program like Jedi, please contribute to the project. Thanks for watching.